my name is Chloe, and I'm your host for Channel 203 News. Today we have four major segments. Now to Shelby with the Royals and the Astros.
I'm here for your sports. The Royals played for the first time in Houston since the playoffs last year. They lost 8-2 to the Houston Astros. Now back to your host, Chloe.
The Royals may have fallen this time, but not next time. Now to Danny with one of China's richest families.
Hi, I'm Danny, and I'm here with some information about some of China's richest families. One rich family has a $360,000 Canadian dollar car. At least 37,000 millionaires have taken advantage of becoming a permanent resident to British Columbia. Also, they have been pulled over just because the cop wanted to look at their car. Now back to your host, Chloe.
Wow, that's a lot of money. Now to a special segment about a house on the move starring me.
12, 2016, Johnson County's 1950 all-electrical house was moved to a new location. The location was Johnson County Arts and Heritage Center. They had to drive 9 miles and they got stuck by a light pole, but they eventually made it. Now to Zach with breaking news. On Tuesday, April 12th,
three victims were kidnapped and forced to drugs right here in Kansas City. Three women kidnapped and robbed by gunmen. Two women were taken to an ATM machine and the other one were not for sure. Hopefully these women get over this tough time. Now back to Chloe. Hi, I'm Zach.
Thanks for watching Channel 203 News, folks. Don't forget to tune in next time. See you later.